Okay, so welcome to the how-to section of Techie Trickle. So today's discussion is how to convert a PDF to an Excel. And I can assure you, it just takes one step in case you have the particular software that I'm talking about. So the software or the application that I'm talking about is WPS Office. And this is a free version. So you have to have it installed in your PC or laptop. And once you have it, I can guarantee it's just one step that you need to convert from PDF to Excel. There are different other videos that show you how to convert PDF to Excel in YouTube. You'll definitely get those, but some of them are really cumbersome. And this is something that I like very much, and I'm using it quite often, you know, for my different, you know, Word, Excel, PowerPoint usage. Okay, so let's jump into it. Okay, so once you have the Google opened, just type there WPS Office and press enter. Okay, so the first option that comes up is the one that you need to download for your Windows or Mac version. Okay, so downloading and installation guide is not the purpose of this video. So in case you need to understand that, please comment below and I will definitely try to create another video to have it installed. Now, since I already have WPS Office, so I'll jump into my WPS Office. It is WPS Office. So click there and this is how it opens. Okay, so you have the free plan here. So I would definitely like to go away, I mean, start off with the free plan, and that's quite enough for your purposes. But in case, you know, you are a business, a small business or startup, or you need more space or something like that, or you don't need any ads to come up, then you definitely you need to go for the different plans that they have. The template version, I like the template premium because it doesn't have any ads, and you can have you know, unlimited downloads of templates and infographics downloaded. So if that's your need or purpose, then yes, you can go ahead with the template version, but I am using the free version right now. So once you open the WPS, you have a couple of options that come up, which is very simple to understand. Document is for Word. It's similar to your MS Word. Spreadsheet is for MS Excel. And presentation is for your PowerPoint and PDF as it explains. Okay, so I will use this particular file, PDF file, for the presentation today. So let me double click that. So this is the file that has opened in WPS, and for converting it, as I promised, it just takes one click. So you are just one click away from converting PDF to Excel. So click the PDF to Excel. This pop-up comes up. Choose your particular tab, PDF to Excel. Choose the particular location where you want. So in my case, I am going to select desktop. So select that desktop and click convert. Okay, so convert now and just wait till the time it converts. It's done, right? So it opens up. This is the Excel and it gives the extension as .xls and you are converted. So your entire table that was there in the PDF with the alignment, with everything, is converted to your Excel. So you don't need to go ahead and go from data, and there would be some videos that would show you how to do it from text and this and that. So there are a lot of different cumbersome processes. It doesn't need that. Okay, so if your PDF is short, this is the way forward. Okay, so you have the alignments and everything there done. So in case you have liked my video, please do not forget to subscribe and like, and obviously share with your friends and families, right? Because this is something very important and you would need it, right? And don't forget to click on the notification button, because how-tos are coming up every week and you need to know what are the different videos coming up. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. See you.